So what really happened? Did you get caught up in the middle of some kind of North Pole, South Pole gang war thing?
There are no penguins in the North Pole. That's polar bears.
You really are a penguin freak, aren't you?
Oh, you have no idea. Obsessed is putting it mildly.
I believe you.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, I travel to Guatemala every year to help some of the poor villagers.
So sweet. Oh! Sorry. Oh no!
Uh-huh.
They went in!
Whoa.
They're in there!
What's in there?
The things! Oh, here. Oh, I'm sorry. This is bad.
Oh,
you're hurt.
It's okay.
I'm so sorry.
Should have worn the lead vest.
Oh, this always happens to me. Are you okay?
Yes. Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I feel good.
Oh, man. I hope you'll let me buy you a new shirt.
No. No, really, it's good. But I hope you'll let me take you out to dinner sometime. Trust me, you can do far more damage with a steak knife.
I'm sorry. I can't. How much do I owe you for the tooth?
So, wait a second. So you will draw first blood, but you won't make it up to me?
Please. How much?
Mm-mm, no. Your money's no good here.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. I will not accept that.
Really? Thank you.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
No. See you in 6 months for a routine stabbing.
Bye.
Oh, change your mind?
My car won't start.
Mm-hmm. Sure it won't.
No, really, I left my lights on. Fine, I'm pushing the car.
No, wait. I want to jump you.
Now?
Not now. Wait till I get this in here.
Now? Oh! You okay?
Yeah. It's...
I'm so sorry.
No, it's fine. It's good. Cauterize my wounds.
Thank you. Thank you for fixing my tooth and jumping my car.
Don't mention it.
And thank you for taking me home to get my spare set of keys. Thank you. I'm sorry about the top and the nerve damage in the back and the whole electrocution thing, and I'd still like to pay for the tooth.
I told you. Buy me dinner. Lunch. Vending machine. Drinks. Water. I'm easy.
I'm just not emotionally available at this time.
I'm okay with that. I'm looking for more of a physical relationship anyway.
So I've heard. Good night, Dr. Logan.